Hi guys! So why can non-Muslims enter Mecca or Medina? Because it's a holy sanctuary for Muslims and not a tourist attraction. Even Muslims entering Mecca have to perform certain religious rituals. Muslims go to Mecca and Medina to worship. Even the Quran directly forbids non-Muslims from going near the Kaaba. And especially with all this Islamophobia, someone could easily go there and do something horrible to our holy places. Okay, bye!